Hello, Cardinals. Welcome back to SMK News. My name is Imani Thomas.
And my name is Emmanuel Staley.
And today is Monday, October 9th. Please stand for our Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may not be seated. Here's Emmanuel for our weather, lunch, and birthdays.
For our weather today, it will be a high of 75 and a low of 46. That sounds like some great weather. We have no birthdays for today. Our lunch is roasted chicken, french fries, roll or rainbow salad, choice of milk, and fruit and variety.
That sounds yummy. Cardinal announcements. Good morning, Cardinals. We hope everyone had a nice weekend. Today is Columbus Day. Columbus Day is celebrated the second Monday in October. It recognizes the historic voyage and arrival of Italian explorer Christopher Columbus, who sailed to the Americas on October 12, 1492. This week is Fire Prevention Week. The theme is Cooking Safety Starts With You. This year focused on cooking safety words to educate the public in simple but important steps that can take to help reduce the risk of fire when you're cooking at home. Here's Jaden to tell us more.
According to the NFPA, cooking is the leading cause of home fires, with nearly half of all home fires including cooking equipment. Cooking is also the leading cause of home fire injuries. Unattended cooking is the leading cause of home cooking fires and related deaths. In addition, NFPA data shows that cooking is the only major cause of fire that resulted in more fires and fire deaths in 2014 to 2018 than in 1980 to 1984.
Thanks, Jaden. Everyone be safe while cooking. The Hispanic program is Thursday, October 12th. The camera crew caught the third graders on Friday. Here they are telling everyone to read.
Way to go, third graders.
Cardinals, have you met your AR reading goal? The last day of the 9 weeks is the 16th. So everyone read. Our Hispanic vocabulary, here's Emmanuel for our Hispanic vocabulary word of today.
Our Hispanic vocabulary word of the day is leer, which means read.
Thanks, Emmanuel. Our new October character trait is kindness. Remember the golden rule, do unto others as you would have them do unto you. Be kind. Here's Emmanuel for our word of today.
Word of the day is compliment. Definition, something that fills up, completes, or make better or perfect. For example, the scarf is a perfect complement to her outfit. Close to live by. Just one small positive thought in the morning can change your whole day. By Dalai Lama.
Thanks, Emmanuel. That's a wrap for today's SMK News. Make it a great day, Cardinals. And remember, SMK is a no-bullying school. Bye!
A place you can go, I said, young man. short.